Suck though. I didn't think of that. That's great.
We're supposed to get it. That's what the gal said.
It's probably what's on hers right there. I mean, where are you gonna put it on ours, you know?
I think I've got a little basket thingy too.
He does.
Oh, I don't have one?
I think it's
You literally just follow the river, don't you?
That's what I thought. That's what I thought younger Johnson was saying. If you keep going, if anything, we'll have an adventure, you know?
Do you know how we get to the log?
Yes.
Cool.
Just follow the river?
Yeah.
Downstream?
Nope.
Oh, up there. Oh, okay. That's it. Okay.
Were you with us? No, it was me and him.
That's the same way we're
okay, up to the lock, the literal. Okay, I thought you meant the, never
yeah.
mind.
Yeah, not the locks, as in the
yeah,
locks.
Yeah, that's what I thought you were talking about.
The L-O-C-H
yeah.
Locks.
Okay. Yeah. We'll follow the river.
Yeah. Just stay on this side because
okay.
the highway. Yeah. You guys are American?
Yes.
Yeah. I'm from Canada.
How could you tell?
We sound alike.
Yeah, I'm from Canada.
We're nice. Next door neighbors.
So, yeah, my wife runs this little shop. I just help with the bikes once in a while. I'm trying to get out as quick as I can. But the road on the other side, if you cross the river,
okay.
go to the other side. The road is
I would love a helmet. I was asking, I was like, man, I hope we get a helmet, because I'm prone to falling occasionally.
Oh, you're the one, are you?
I'll take the blue.
A different one, so I'm just going to get a little
It'll fit.
I think I'll get you, I think,
I think that's a small one. I think this one might be smaller. You don't want to die overseas, do you? Better safe than sorry.
It's not a cool thing, it's just I don't love it.
It's not a cool thing. It's a very not a cool thing, it's a safe thing.
I'm not saying that.
Pass it down.
That's not what I'm saying.
Pass it down.
I don't worry about it.
I do. I'm prone to falling.
I used to work in bunk rehab, and I saw what happens when people don't wear helmets.
I wasn't saying the helmet wasn't a cool thing.
No, I don't even have to adjust
it.
Check that out. It's already adjusted.
Right?
I think they're cool. I do not mind being safe.
Then people think you really know what you're doing.
Yeah, yeah. Not like them shorts.
He's thinking about it. I see the brain.
Oh, I'm not thinking about it at all.
Okay, so, ready?
One sec. She was going to grab another map for us.
Oh, that would be good.
She said, I think you...
Just one of those paper ones?
I don't... She said she was grabbing something.
Hey, look. It's another part of our group.
Hey! Hi.
So, how to the camera. It's on. Right here.
You going for a bike ride with us?
20 pounds if you want to hurry up.
I don't do bikes.
No bikes? All right. So, do you see that game thing over there, the lockdown? We're doing that at 6:30.
I'm gonna just go look at the cars.
Oh, they're beautiful. Well, we hope to see you guys back at the hotel then. Here's our map. You wanna hold on to that? You're probably gonna be leading.
Oh, very nice.
Yeah, right. Are you guys ready? Oh no. True. I'm kind of like not riding it because I don't know if you can ride it in here. I haven't seen no one else. Right. He's still getting their stuff on. They're coming though. They know where we're gonna meet up at. Yeah, see it? Oh, it's just walking. I was like, oh god. I keep looking the wrong way.
Who is?
I keep looking the wrong way. Crossing over there, yeah. Yeah, they're about to cross over there. Backwards?
Oh. This one I can do 1, 2, 3, and this one I can go to the 7, but it's just the opposite.
Oh, that one. I thought you meant the brakes, because...
No, the gears.
I'm used to the left one being the front. Yeah, you're supposed to go that way and it goes up, all right.
No, it's
oh, we'll
this.
Figure it out as we're going.
This
oh!
This this.
I'm glad I got
right
the
here.
Glad I got this the turny one. Yeah, that's the brake, yeah.
Yeah, but you can adjust this until you find this comfort zone.
At least you have a bell.
You don't have a bell?
I do, but it don't have the little thing. Coming. They're riding the bikes behind those people. Let's keep going. They're right there. Let's go to the light at least. Or can we just keep going along the left side?
Oh.
Yeah, right. Okay. So the left side. Right, okay. Barry's back there. I'll just wait for you guys to catch up. Here comes a bus. Alrighty. I'll get behind everybody, actually. I'm just getting behind everybody. Nope, I got the camera. Go for it.
All right.
I was thinking about it. I kind of want, you know, you guys to be in this too. When I'm like 50 and looking back on it, like, oh yeah, that was a thing. I knew those guys. Hello, 50-year-old me. It is me. Half your age, you.